We're up north for today's game in Green Bay, Wisconsin. It should be an exciting game featuring two teams from the AFC North as Green Bay squares off against Tampa Bay. Let's see how it plays out today as we get set for the kickoff. Number 13, he's just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one is taken by Stecker. Ready to go on offense for the first time.
Stecker on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
All right, let's go. Here we come.
Let us go. The Packers come out in a 4-3.
Turn
it out, this direction. White is there on the stop at the 33. He chases him down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss.
I'll tell you, he's one of the most knowledgeable defenders in the league. He knows how to play the game, and he always knows what's going on.
Ball on their own 33.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
Green Bay lines up in a 4-3. Butler makes the tackle on the carry. At the 38.
Running the ball consistently is a first step in creating a balanced attack.
Third and 8. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
The Packers come out in a nickel package. Throwing. Almost intercepted.
I'll tell you, the defense made a great stand right there.
The receiver on the play.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. Fair catch called for. That was a great kick, sailing more than 50 yards.
First
ball on their own 7.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Yes, oh!
Bennett, the lone setback.
Don't make a play. Play hard and fast, baby. Hey, watch the screen.
With the carry. Phillip is there on the snap. And the 14. Bennett kept his legs moving. Gets 7 hard-earned yards. Ball on their own 14.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Let's go. Here I go. We're coming around.
The visiting team come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Gets the pass off, and he ducks out of bounds at the 21-yard line. Howard catches it along the sideline for a first down.
He knows how to get up the sideline and use that sideline as a defender.
First ball on 10. Their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Keep moving.
Gives the ball off. Setting up play action. He was tipped.
Incomplete. This guy is so strong, he was able to get that pass away.
Second and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
From the start, from the start. Silver, 19.
Jackson goes in motion.
Let's do our thing, let's do our thing.
Throwing. Leap to the wide receiver. What do you think about guys with great hands? Goes to the top, John.
I'll tell you what, he does a great job of using his hands and not letting the ball get into his body. He's worked very hard to improve his pass catching. I think he's become one of the best out there.
33-yard line.
Hey, let's go. Here we go.
Watch out.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3.
Hey, watch that screen!
Hand it off. Singleton comes up to make the play
on the line.
At the 38-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Get me going. All right, squad.
Keep it throwing.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Hand it off to the back. Sack is there for the tackle at the 43. And it busted through for a few tough yards. Ball on their own 43.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Stay soft, man.
Defense lines up in the nickel. Setting up play action. Out of bounds.
I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Freeman was his intended target. Hantra comes into the game for the punt. Williams lines up deep for the punt return. And he signals for the fair catch. First deep in their own territory.
Ball on the 9-yard line.
The Packers come out in a nickel package. On the move. Drops the interception. He was in the right place at the right time that saved them from giving up a lot of yardage.
Second and 10. Ball on 9 yards.
Will.
The Packers with a four-man front.
Hey, watch the ball.
With a counterplay, Robinson comes up to make the play at the 9-yard line. You know, Johnny always seems to be in perfect position to make a play.
He's all about effort. His motor's always running at 100%, and he's got the experience to diagnose plays very quickly.
Drops back, throwing, and it's intercepted.
That's just a case of the quarterback locking on to his primary receiver on that play.
First 9 yards, they'll be in the end zone.
9 yards.
Let's go.
Far using split backs.
Let's turn it up, D.
Gets the toss to the left.
Run.
Brooks comes up to make the play at the 5-yard line. Can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal. Five yards away from the end zone.
On the 5-yard line.
The visiting team line up at a 4-3. Drops back. Rowing. Almost picked off. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone to drop.
One person breathing a sigh of relief is the quarterback.
It's third and goal at the 5.
Play football.
Let's go.
The visiting team come out in a nickel back. Rolling right. Pressure coming.
The offensive line just lost the battle up front on that play. They have to keep their shoulders square, keep their inside foot up, and they're going to get beat again and again.
Number 13 will try to put them ahead with this field goal.
The field kick sails
through the
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive. I'm sure they're thinking touchdown for their next one.
From the one. The defense intercepted a pass their last time out. Oh, and they're over 21.
First and 10.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Direction. Williams stops the play in the backfield. Big tackle there for Lawson. Great pursuit there, John.
You can say that again. He knows how to prepare, and it really pays off when you make stops like that.
Ball on their own 19.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
The Packers line up at a 4-3. Comes up to make the play at the 20.
The defense held their positions and didn't let them get very far.
Ball on their own 20.
Let's go, defense.
The Packers come out in a nickel package. Drops back, gets the pass off. Incomplete pass.
Good defense and three and out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a three and out. They'll spot this one where it went out. First and 10.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Stay both now.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package.
There we go.
He tucks it away. Wright is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 50. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned upfield, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First so they have first and 10 here. After one quarter of play, the score is 3-0. Packers.
The away team.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. Ball in midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3.
All right, now. Yeah, you see me.
Crosses it right. Phillips records the tackle at the 40-yard line.
He's been having pretty good success running the ball so far. I just keep handling the ball.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Bennett, the lone back. Hand it off to the back. Lynch makes the play at the 34. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Ball on the 34-yard line.
34-yard line.
Let's go, boys. You can't stop me.
They line up in the I formation. Far with a man in motion. Cross play to the left. Phillips makes the tackle at the 33.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
1 yard gain on that play.
Second and 9. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Bennett, the lone setback. Shimura, the motion man.
Not today. Check
it. A little misdirection. Lynch comes up to make the play at the 31-yard line. Bennett takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Third down, and they'll have to try to get it to the 24-yard line to pick up a first down. The visiting team with a four-man front. Fakes the throw, throws it, he finds his man. Good solid tackle by the corner, and they'll be stopped well short of the marker on third down. Number 13 will try to come through with the field goal here. The try is good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
From the five. The offense couldn't get anything going on their last drive, going three and out. Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Here we go. Hey, let's go one deep. Come on.
Green Bay goes with a four-man front. With the throw, caught out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Jarvicious was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
We're talking about Green.
Only one man in the backfield. Dudley moves in motion.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Under pressure, throws it, incomplete pass.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. Green Bay comes out in their nickel pack, dropping back, gets the pass off. For the wide receiver, Evans is the guy who's there to bring him down.
This is a good play for third and long. When you get that kind of execution from your offense in a situation like that, you're doing something right.
Tosses it out to the right. White is there for the tackle at the 48-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 48.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go. Watch the snap now. It's on.
Green Bay comes out in a 4-3. Simmons is there on the stop at the 49-yard line.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game, because if they do that, they become one-dimensional, and that plays right into the defense's hand.
So a gain of about one. 2-minute warning coming up. The Packers with a four-man front gets rid of it. He finds his man.
The 30.
Butler. Brings him down at the 21.
The result of the
brings it in
is
for a big
game.
Almost every wide receiver gets better at running routes as they get older, and this guy's no exception.
First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
What's the hard count?
Full misdirection. And he's tackled at the 18. He records his third tackle of the game.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. And it doesn't let him get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Rowing, batted down at the line of scrimmage. Simmons had his hands up.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. He'll drop a few like that one.
Ninth play of this run.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Watch your eyes. They ain't got nothing.
Green Bay comes out in the dime package.
Keep the throttle down.
Drops back with the pass. He hits his receiver. Dotson comes up to make the play at the 12. The completion does not get enough for the first down, so it looks like they'll send in their field goal unit. Atlantica comes out hoping to put points on the scoreboard for the first time.
The field goal
is good. The uprights. Following the field goal, the score is 6-3. Packers. Sends it sailing. This one is taken by number 82. Green Bay takes over on offense, looking to extend their lead.
On the return. First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Blue Dan, Blue Dan. Tackle. Don't make the play.
Let's go now.
Rolling right. With the pass. Far leads that for about a 6-yard gain.
The defense can't afford to take too many gambles by going for a pick when they should just try and knock it down. One mistake can lead to a big play for the offense.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
The Packers line up in a 5-receiver set this time. He's there for the catch. Touchdown, Green Bay.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
Extra point attempt is good.
That was a nice job of keeping those chains moving and avoiding costly penalty. Now they've got to see if they can keep this momentum that they have established going for the remainder of this game.
Number 13 comes in to kick off. Nice distance. From the 4-yard line. The visiting team don't have much time as they start their drive. At the 20.
They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
What's coming through, baby?
What screen?
Johnson out of the gun. Builder in motion. Dropping back the pass on first down. Incomplete. Johnson was the intended receiver on that play. They'll need a good pickup here to make their way further downfield, or they'll have to face a third down situation.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
On the 10, 10.
The lineup of six defensive backs.
Let's go,
With the throw. Incomplete pass. Williams was his intended target.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Get it, Thor! You need a run!
Only one man in the backfield. Blitz is coming. Pass ball's incomplete. That ball did not have enough on it. Builder was the intended recipient on that short throw. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. And he waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 32-yard line.
First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 32-yard line. First and 10.
They line up in the I formation.
Here we go. Go! 36.
With the throw. Nearly intercepted. Rising was the intended receiver on that play. Kelly was there on the cover.
On the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Drops back. Gets rid of it. Single. He's there on the stop. He gets the first down reception and then some. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Far goes to work with an empty backfield. With the pass. Ooh, nearly picked off. Rice was his intended target.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
It's on. This says get ready.
The visiting team with a four-man front.
We're talking about
throwing. The wide receiver has it. Fine. Touchdown, Packers.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good. That touchdown now, John, puts them up by three scores, and we're not even at the half.
They're a scoring machine. The coaches are calling the right plays against the defense, and the players are executing perfectly.
Number 13. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the four. The visiting team have their work cut out for them as they take over at the 23-yard line.
One thing as a defender you want to avoid is trying to take a gamble for a turnover and then giving up a big play that lets
first
them get
10,
points before the half.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Green Bay with six defensive backs. Looking upfield. Great fake. Gets the pass off, and this pass is complete. Williams is there on the stop. first down as he's able to hang on to that bullet.
Yeah, great job of holding on to it. That one had steam coming off it.
First and ten.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Keep moving. Where's that?
The Packers come out in a dime package. With the throw. Incomplete pass. He had too much on that pass, John, as he sailed over everybody.
Looks like he might be pressing a little bit out there. He needs to be a little more patient. Find his receiver and then deliver the ball on a spot that his receiver can go to.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Hey, what's that three? Stay home.
The Packers come out of a nickel pack. Throwing. This pass is incomplete. Good call by the defense as they set the corner on a blitz.
He just had too much pressure in his face to see anything, and he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked off.
Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today.
The Packers call a timeout. They have none left. The big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. He won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting after the quarterback. And let me tell you, you never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
Tupa will come in now to punt it away. Howard is the deep return man. From the 25-yard line. After a short return, he's brought down at the 31-yard line. And this should be the last play of the half. The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Looking upfield. Singleton is there on the stop at the 33. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. At the end of two, the score is 20-3.
The home team, 20. The away team, 3. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Dramatica is just about ready to kick this one away. This one is taken by number 82.
If they keep playing like they did in the first half, you can chalk up another win for this franchise.
The ball on their own 28.
Will start the drive at the 28-yard line. First and 10.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Great move to get it. Barber comes up to make the play at the 34.
Yeah, he's had pretty good success running the ball in this one.
On the play. Second and 4. Ball on the 34-yard line.
All right, let's go.
The visiting team with a 4-man front tucks it away, runs through the tackle. Kelly with the tackle at the 49. Shot out of a cannon, John, the way he exploded after we got the handoff.
I'll say the offensive line created some movement up front. Everybody got his block, and the back did a great job of finding the running lane. When you're talking about execution in the running game, this is just the kind of thing you're talking about.
Gets the call. Clay Brooks pulls him down at the 47. Defensive tackle surges through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Bennett, the lone setback.
Hands
it off to the back. Phillips is there for the tackle. Bennett picks up the first down. That's the second time on this drive he's been able to move the chains. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Give it to the halfback. It's free. The lineman scoops it up. They got that one back. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's go now. Let's go.
Silver.
36.
Throwing. The pass is picked off. Brooks takes it back to the 38. So they're ready to go on offense after the interception. They'll start at the 38. Green Bay goes with a four-man front. Going to the air on first down. With the throw, he can't bring it down inbounds.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Pittman was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Play two quarters, two quarters.
Johnson back in the shotgun. Drops back. Closing in. Gets rid of it. It's going the other way. The 30, the 20, the 10. Dives, touchdown. The cornerback makes a fabulous play and ends up with a touchdown. Number 13 comes in for the extra point.
The extra point attempt is good.
The coach has to make sure his defense doesn't get too confident after that touchdown. Sometimes after a defensive score, they'll come back out and let the offense go right down the field and take the momentum back.
The one.
Kickoff return 17 yards.
The defense picked off a pass there last time out and returned it for 6 points.
Tampa
Ball
Bay
on their own
will start the drive at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
Bring it up, bring it up.
Green, shoot.
Green Bay goes with a four-man front.
There we go. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Hand off to the tailback. Simmons with the tackle at the 22.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on.
It's second down and seven to go.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
What screen?
The Packers come out on a nickel package. Throwing. The wide receiver has it. They'll knock him out of bounds at the 34-yard line. John, he's proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go.
Green Bay goes with a four-man front. Fakes the handoff. Gets the pass off. This one falls incomplete. He tried to float one out there.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Shotgun. Shotgun. Deuce it.
There we go. The Packers come out on a nickel package. with the pass. Almost intercepted. And the defender got in between the ball and the receiver again.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
It's on! Let's go, Bert.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Robinson comes up to make the play.
This is a good play for third and long. When you get that kind of execution from your offense in a situation like that, you're doing something right.
Watch each other back. Here we go. They soft, man.
Brown is there for the tackle at the 40. Couldn't bring him down very easily that time.
Yeah, and when the back can get out there and run through defenders, it just makes this offense that much more difficult to slow down.
First ball on the 40-yard line.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. I can do it, baby. All right, let's go.
Johnson scans the defense from the gun.
Keep moving.
Going for the deep man. Incomplete pass. He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there.
And this is the eighth play of this drive.
40-yard line.
They ain't got nothing. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. One of us will make a play.
He's dropping back with the throw. It's caught. This one will be spotted at the 36. So that tackle was his third. Williams puts up about 4 yards on that play, so they'll be looking at third down.
Third and six. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Will. Watch out.
A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Gets the pass off. Jumps up. He has it. A great one-on-one stop by Robinson. They get first down yardage on that hookup. Tenth play of this drive.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Don't make a play. What's the hard count?
The Packers line up in a 4-3. Cox is there on the stop at the 14-yard line. 8-yard gain. Second to the deuce.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Last time they were down here, they settled for a field goal. Gets rid of it on the sideline and out of bounds. Good push by the defensive line, forcing the incomplete pass.
He hung in there. He didn't really have the time that he needed to make the play. The quarterback has to know who his outlet guy is and get the ball to him when he feels that pressure coming.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
The Packers come out in a 4-3. Butler is there for the tackle at the 10. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. First 13th play of this drive. Ball inside the 10.
We're talking about
Green Bay lines up in a 4-3.
Here we go, baby.
So at the end of the third quarter, the score is 27-3. Packers.
7. The away team.
3. And we'll start the fourth quarter. And this is the 13th play of this drive. They're down inside the 10. Only one man in the backfield. Hand it off. Drop in the backfield for a short loss. He always displays great awareness, and he gets him there and brings him down for a loss.
I'll tell you, he might be one of the smartest linebackers in the NFL right now. He anticipates, closes, then boom. Drags the ball carrier down for a loss.
11-yard line.
Here I go!
Green Bay goes with a four-man front for the end zone. Intercepted in the end zone. The defender with room to run. That's now three interceptions for these guys. After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 27-yard line. The visiting team come out in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Barber brings him down at the 31. Then rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Ball on their own 31.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
The visiting team with a four-man front.
Watch the man.
Hand it off to the back. Down he goes at the 33. That's his third tackle of the contest. Gain of about a yard.
1 yard gain on the play.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. Far out of the gun.
Let's go. Deuce it. Here we go.
With the throw, and it's caught. Quarrel makes the play at the 39-yard line.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
Coming through, baby.
Let's go, man.
With a counterplay.
And
he's brought down at the 42-yard line. That's three tackles so far for him today. Ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. He hands it off, makes the handoff, gets the pass off. Freeman was the intended receiver on that play. Barber had the coverage on the play.
Third and 7. Ball on the 42-yard line.
All day, baby, come on.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. The call. Singleton comes up to make the play at the 46. That will keep the chains moving.
Yeah, that makes two times in this drive they've given up the first down on third down. As a defensive coordinator, giving up those types of yards will drive you absolutely nuts.
Only one man in the backfield. On the call, he's brought down behind the line for a short pass. The offensive line looked like they just collapsed on that play.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball for the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. Ball right around midfield.
Here we go. We gotta have it, Deke.
Bennett in the backfield. Lynch is there for the tackle at the 41-yard line. And that's a gain of about 8. Third down play here. They have to get it to the 36. The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Looking to run it here. Clay Brooks is there on the stop at the 40. Back to the ground game. They're going to try to move the ball by way of the run.
They're going to keep running the ball and pounding away at the defense. They'll keep the clock moving, and eventually the defense will be so tired they won't be able to stop anything.
Is ready to pump this one away. Williams is back to receive this kick. He's waving for the fair catch.
This is one of those situations where they're playing for respect. The game really hasn't gone the way they thought it would, but they have a lot of pride in their team. I'd expect to see him keep fighting till that final whistle.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Bring it up! Bring it up! Look, back.
Nickelback in this time. With the throw, incomplete as the defender knocks it away. No choice here, John. They just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
There we go. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
From the gun. With the pass. And he makes the grab. Newsom comes up to make the play. At the 32. He's trying to hurry them back to the line. Pressure.
Boom. And where'd that truck come from?
And it looks like they're going to go no huddle.
So we're going to take it. Go, dude.
He tucks it away. Fakes a handoff. This one falls incomplete. Felt the pressure and got rid of the ball.
That's what the defense has been talking about. Make this guy throw it before he's ready. It's just that little split second early that can cause an incomplete pass or even an interception.
Third and long. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Green Bay comes out in the quarter defense. With the pass, complete to the wide receiver. Hayes records the tackle at the 33-yard line.
That's a poorly planned play. You have to know that you have to get past the first down marker on third down. Anything less has to be a failure.
As expected, they'll go for it here.
They worry about us coming. They saw
pressure coming. What an impact.
Look here, this is not what a quarterback is supposed to do on fourth down. It's your last shot. You're going for it. At least throw it up there and give your guy a shot. The sack is definitely not what you're looking for here.
Second and long. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Turn it up now. Watch each other back.
Move, Farr move. Sends a man in motion.
Hey, watch the ball. Go low.
On the ground. Single is there for the tackle at the 25-yard line. That rumbles forward for a gain of four. To get the first down, they have to reach the 18-yard line.
Let's go!
Hand it off to the fullback. Brooks pulls him down at the 21. Fourth down upcoming, but they're in position to add to their lead.
Yeah, and that's what they wanted to do. Control the ball and the clock while getting into position to add at least 3 points.
So this will be a 39-yard field goal try. It's good. The Packers have it all working now as they continue to expand their lead. Number 13 is back and ready to put this one in the air. From the two. There's the defender.
It sure doesn't look like they're going to be able to come back in this one. It's an issue of pride. They want to prove that they're better than they've played so far.
They'll take over at the 29-yard line. First and 10.
From the gun. Pass play here on first down. Rolling out to his right. Going long to the left. Drops the interception.
That was a good play. Turn bad. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
Second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Here we go. And go back.
Johnson back in the shotgun. Uses the pump. Under pressure.
They have a bunch of guys in this defense that can really get after their quarterback. With their speed and quickness, they can get around the blockers and put a lot of pressure on the signal call.
Third and long. Ball on the 23-yard line.
They were about him coming.
The Packers come out in a nickel package. Throwing. He's going to be spotted at the 47. Three, and that's now three tackles for him in this
go
game. And they go with a no-huddle.
Let's go. Stay bold now. Watch out. Let's go. Be good.
He'll stop the clock with the spike. So this could be the last play of the game.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Let's go. Let's turn it up, D. Keep moving.
Green Bay goes with a four-man front.
There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Dropping back with the throw. Knocked away.
Third and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. Closing in.
He just ran out of time. He's got to do a better job of feeling the rush. You always want to keep your eyes downfield. You have to know or feel when that rush is getting to you. You have to have a time clock in your head, so you can get the pass off just a beat earlier.
Thank you for attending the